On entering the German underground facility, your task will be to obtain the materials and results of the research you find there. A successful mission will require that you survey the entire facility. The intelligence service assumes aviation research is involved. However, even if the intelligence is mistaken, nothing must escape your attention, and you must thoroughly search all the labs. To complete the mission, you will need to place explosives in the facility in order to cause as much damage as possible. This way, you will disrupt, or at least slow down, their research and force the Germans to relocate the whole project elsewhere. Unfortunately, we have no detailed information about the crew or the equipment inside. Try to remain out of sight and move extremely quietly without drawing attention to yourself. Fortunately, the enemy is now busy with other Allied operations. In conjunction with your mission, there will be a simultaneous attack taking place on the oil refineries near the town of Svolvær. The ships HMS King George V and HMS Nelson, the Somali torpedo boat and the Sunfish submarine will be attacking German ships in the Stamsund port. Now you can focus on your tasks. You must obtain, or take photos of, materials connected with their research. Place explosives in various parts of the facility, and return to the surface. Good luck.
They must be using the mortars for a surge.
Thank you.
place the explosives next to the generator. So that's what they're doing. Storage tanks and explosives. A perfect combination. And here. I should place explosives here too. This is a good spot for explosives.